fact he lived. It's a historical fact he was crucified by a Roman government. It's a historical fact that he was buried in a very famous man's tomb. It's also a historical fact that he rose and cannot be found. He ascended. And he promises eternal life to those who will get in the wheelbarrow and trust him with their life. You can't do good on your own. He does it in you and through you. So as you sit here, listen on internet, watch on television, if you realize that you are a sinner and you would like to cast your burden on the Lord, have security past the grave, that there's hope beyond the grave. And the one who conquered the grave and rose from the dead is the one who can give you that hope. If you would like to be forgiven, get in the wheelbarrow, receive eternal forgiveness and salvation. Pray this prayer just in the privacy of your heart. You don't need to pray it out loud, but pray it by faith, believing. So in the privacy of your heart, just to yourself, say, dear God, I know I'm a sinner. I know my sin is wrong and that the penalty is death. But I believe Jesus is Lord, that he died and rose from the dead. Jesus, please forgive me of my sin. Come live in my heart. Be my Savior, my Lord, and my God. I want to get in the wheelbarrow. I surrender my life to you. Thank you. Lord, I pray for anyone who prayed that prayer that you would do what you always do. As Coach Gibbs talked about, old things are gone, new things have come. You transform lives. Lord, we thank you that you created Don Coryell. We thank you for his eyebrows, his shoulders, his high water pants, his glasses that he can never open, his elbows, his traps. We just thank you for his smile, his humility, his lisp. You created a masterpiece, a mastermind, a mad scientist. We thank you for him. We love him. And we will remember him and we will honor him by living like him. And Lord, it's in your name we pray. Amen. Before we go, we want to do one more thing as a surprise to the family, a blessing to the family. If we can all stand up and give our friend Don Coryell one big stand.